Hi friends, good morning. Please look at the next problem in time and distance. Friends, problem is given in the description box. Friends, say distance x and speed y. Then the normal time is x by y. And if he moves at 3 km/h faster, then the time taken will be x by y plus 3. If he moves at 1 km/h slower, then the time taken will be x minus 1. It is given that if he moves at 3 km/h faster, then it takes him 20 minutes less. That means normal time minus increased time is equal to 1 by 3. X by y minus x by y plus 3 is equal to 1 by 3. This is case 1. X into 1 by y minus 1 by y plus 3 is equal to 1 by 3. X into y plus 3 minus y, 3 by y into y plus 3 is equal to 1 by 3. It implies x is equal to y into y plus 3 by 9. This is case 1. Coming to case 2, if he moves at 1 km/h slower, then it takes 10 minutes more. That means the difference between this and this, x by y minus 1 minus x by y, is equal to 10 minutes means 10 by 60, 1 by 6 hour, 1 by 6. So, x into 1 by y minus 1 minus 1 by y is equal to 1 by 6. So, x into y minus 1, y minus y minus 1 is equal to 1. 1 by y minus 1 into y is equal to 1 by 6. It implies x is equal to y minus 1 into y by 6. Here, these two are equal. This is x, this is x. These two are equal. Y into y plus 3 by 9 is equal to y minus 1 into y by 6. Y gets cancelled. Then 3 2s, 3 3s. So, 3 into y minus 1. 3y minus 3 is equal to 2y plus 6. It implies y is equal to 9 km/h. So, let us substitute y in this equation to get the distance x. So, y minus 1, 9 minus 1, 8 into 9 by 6, 72 by 6, that is equal to 12 kilometers is the distance, friends. Thank you.